I talked about this when I joined New, or when I joined the officer team at New. My wife, as you'd mentioned, is a working woman and very successful executive at that. And I have a 7-year-old daughter. The thought of their careers winning or losing for anything other than their ability and their accomplishment scares the hell out of me. I don't want my daughter to grow up in a world where she has to put on airs. I want my daughter to grow up in a world where her merit is what drives her success. And so, to your point, men as allies, the more men that have this mindset of equality, of a meritocracy, I think that's invaluable. And I love seeing that these organizations rally around that particular thought.